Hola amigos en familia Bicek. My name is Adrian Vázquez. I'm the executive director of El Concilio. We are so honored and it's a pleasure to sponsor Isaac Annual Banquet. The theme of this year, grasping the change at the root, growing the blowing community. This is very connected to the work El Concilio does in Kalamazoo. We are very focused on making sure we provide programs, services, and advocacy work to all Latinx community members. We know that many of the issues that they're facing, we have to attack them. We have to go into the roots of those issues to ensure we avoid to see more of our community members struggle, to avoid seeing many of our community members facing injustice. So that is why we are united. We are together with Isaac and all the organizations and congregations that are part of Isaac. We all believe in this change. We all believe in justice. And that's why we are gonna make this happen as one community. I hope you can join me. I hope you can continue to support Isaac for many years to come, because this work of justice is not gonna take 1 week, 1 year, or a few years. It's gonna continue for many years. But united, this can be an easy work, then it will happen, and we will make it happen with Isaac and with all of you. Thank you so much, and we look forward to continue working with all of you. Quiero felicitar a Isaac por el trabajo que han hecho, por el trabajo que van a continuar haciendo en justicia. El tema de este año, del año del banquete anual de este año es captar el cambio desde la raíz, hacer crecer la amada comunidad. Es muy importante que continuemos ese trabajo y ataquemos desde la raíz todos los problemas que nuestra comunidad está enfrentando. Pero unidos, con organizaciones, congregaciones y con todos ustedes, esto va a ser posible. No va a ser fácil, pero unidos podemos crear este cambio que queremos. Muchas gracias a todos por el apoyo. Espero que sigan apoyando el trabajo que Isaac hace en la comunidad. Y unidos vamos a lograr el cambio que queremos. Gracias. Muy buenas tardes.